Welcome to Colin's French with Paul Noble. Content copyright Paul Noble 2010.
Part 2.
How would you say it's over there?
C'est là-bas.
It's for me.
C'est pour moi.
It's for this evening.
C'est pour ce soir.
To say, is it for this evening? You can simply say, it's for this evening. How would you say that?
C'est pour ce soir.
Answer, yes, for 7 o'clock.
C'est pour 7 heures.
Now, a quick note about how to tell the time in French. Telling the time in hours is not difficult at all in French. Instead of saying, for instance, 7 o'clock, you'll just say 7 hours. The word for hours is
heure. Heure.
And the word for 7 in French is
sept. Sept.
So in order to say 7 o'clock, you will simply say 7 hours. What do you think that would be?
7 heures. 7 heures.
So again, let's ask the question. Say, it's for this evening.
C'est pour ce soir.
And answer, yes, for 7 o'clock. Literally, yes, for 7 hours.
Oui, pour 7 heures.
This is, of course, particularly useful if you want to reserve a table in a restaurant. How would you say I have reserved?
J'ai réservé. J'ai réservé.
I have is, of course,
j'ai,
which is pronounced, again, similar to the English letter J, but it sounds very French, like a very French letter J. So again, I have is
j'ai.
How would you say I have reserved a table?
J'ai réservé une table.
Perhaps the person speaking to you wants to check if it is for this evening. How would they say it's for this evening?
C'est pour ce soir?
Reply, yes, for 7 o'clock.
Oui, pour 7 heures.
Do you remember what you have is? You have.
Vous avez. Vous avez.
How would you say you have reserved a table?
Vous avez réservé une table.
How would you say have you reserved a table?
Avez-vous réservé une table?
Try asking the same question again, but this time saying, is it that you have reserved a table?
Est-ce que vous avez réservé une table?
Remember again, when you want to use is it that, you simply place it before a statement. So let's try that one more time. How would you say you have reserved a table?
Vous avez réservé une table?
Now, is it that you have reserved a table?
Est-ce que vous avez réservé une table?
If you have is
vous avez,
how do you think you'd say we have?
Nous avons.
Again, the you and the we forms, the vous and the nous, tend to be very similar in French, except the one with vous will end with an A sound, and the one with the nous will end with an en sound. So how would you say, we have reserved a table?
Nous avons réservé une table.
How would you say, have we reserved a table?
Avons-nous réservé une table?
Try the same question using est-ce que at the beginning. Is it that we have reserved a table?
Est-ce que nous avons réservé une table?
Finally, let's try it with the rising intonation at the end and say, we've reserved a table.
Nous avons réservé une table.
Let's try another scenario now. I want you to imagine you're going to eat out this evening, and so you'll start by making a phone call and reserving a table. So what I'd like you to say is, I would like to reserve a table for two people, for two persons.
Je voudrais réserver une table pour deux personnes.
The person on the telephone says, for this evening?
Pour ce soir?
Answer, yes, for 7 o'clock. Literally, yes, for 7 hours.
Oui, pour 7 heures.
They will, of course, ask your name, and they will just simply say, your name, please. Do you remember how to say your name?
Votre nom.
So again, your name, please.
Votre nom, s'il vous plaît.
Again, we'll stick with the same name we used earlier, which you're going to be Mr. or Mrs. Moon. So simply say, Moon, and then spell it in French.
Moon, M-O-O-N.
Now, if you want to learn how to spell your name correctly, at the end of the CDs, you'll find a track that deals with the alphabet so that you can spell your own name, as obviously you won't be wanting to introduce yourself as Mr. or Mrs. Moon forever. Now, the person at the restaurant says, thank you, bye.
Merci, au revoir.
You may or may not be entirely familiar with the French words for thank you.
Merci.
Or goodbye.
Au revoir.
But they do tend now to be used so widely internationally that people tend to simply have absorbed them somehow. All right, so now you've booked your table over the telephone and you're going to go downstairs because you're in your hotel and that's where you've rung from. And you're going to go downstairs and ask where it is you can get a taxi. So you go downstairs and you ask the receptionist or the concierge, where is it that I can take a taxi? How would you say that? Where is it that?
Où est-ce que?
Where is it that I can take a taxi?
Où est-ce que je peux prendre un taxi?
The concierge will most probably simply flag one down for you and you'll get in. So, tell the taxi driver, we'll go to the Louvre again. I think we quite like that destination. So say, the Louvre, please.
Le Louvre, s'il vous plaît.
Rather conveniently, your restaurant is situated opposite the museum. You're going to go there and perhaps have an evening of sightseeing. Tell the taxi driver to keep the change, to guard the money.
Gardez la monnaie.
The taxi driver, of course, says thank you. How will he say that?
Merci.
You cross the road and enter the restaurant. Tell the waiter there that you have reserved. Simply say, we have reserved.
Nous avons réservé.
He'll show you to your seat. And I think you should start by ordering a bottle of wine and two dishes of the day, two plats du jour. So, tell him, a bottle of white wine and two dishes of the day, please.
Une bouteille de vin blanc et deux plats du jour, s'il vous plaît. Une bouteille de vin blanc et deux plats du jour, s'il vous plaît.
You finish your meal, but clearly you have drunk a little too much wine. Ask the waiter, where are the toilets?
Où sont les toilettes?
Again, because we're dealing with the toilets, you'll be asking, where are the toilets? Where is, of course,
où est.
But where are is
où sont.
So again, where are the toilets?
Où sont les toilettes?
Finally, you finish your meal and the waiter comes up to you and asks you if you want a coffee. Literally, he says, desire you to take a coffee?
Désirez-vous prendre un café? Désirez-vous prendre un café?
Say yes, two coffees and the bill, the addition, please.
Oui, deux cafés et l'addition, s'il vous plaît.
So going back for a moment, how would we say I can?
Je peux.
He can.
Il peut.
She can.
Elle peut.
You, informal can, using the to form.
Tu peux.
You, formal can.
Vous pouvez.
We can.
Nous pouvons.
They can.
Ils peuvent.
And they can if it's an entirely female group.
Elles peuvent.
What was I want?
Je veux.
He wants.
Il veut.
She wants.
Elle veut.
You, informal, want.
Tu veux.
You, formal, want.
Vous voulez.
We want.
Nous voulons.
They want.
Ils veulent.
How would you say I want to eat?
Je veux manger.
I want to eat it.
Je veux le manger.
To say some or some of it in French, you will use the French word
en. En.
It's spelt en and pronounced rather nasally, like a lot of French words are. So once more, the word for some or some of it is
en. En.
How would you say to eat it? Let's go back a moment and say that again. To eat it would be
le manger.
With that in mind, how do you think you would say to eat some of it?
En manger.
So, en means some of it, and it goes in precisely the same place that le would. Some students have the tendency to want to put le and en together. So they will say something like, le en manger. But en actually contains the it already. So if you have le and en together, it would mean some of it, it. You would have two its in the sentence. So let's practice both of those again. I want to eat it.
Je veux le manger.
Now I want to eat some of it. Simply replace the le with en. So I want to eat some of it.
Je veux en manger.
I want to eat some of it now.
Je veux en manger maintenant.
To sell in French, what is to sell?
Vendre.
It's actually spelt V-E-N-D-R-E. So it can help to remember it as really meaning to vend, but pronounced in a French way. So how would you say, I want to sell it?
Je veux le vendre.
I want to sell some of it.
Je veux en vendre.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.